Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study a new chapter, Measurements, Weight, chapter number 12 from your class 4 mathematics textbook. Observe the given picture. What do you observe in these? You have observed the different situations of weighing and recognized different methods of weighing. What is used for weighing things? In which unit is weight expressed? Have you observed the simple device used for weighing vegetables? What is its name? It is beam balance. Observe both the sides of a beam balance. What will be placed in the left plate and right plate of the beam balance? Weighing stones are placed in the left side and the object to be weighted is placed in the right side of the beam balance. Now observe the different weighing units in the given picture. What is mentioned on that? Here, how many types of weighing units are there? Is there any difference between them? Yes, on some of the weighing units, kg, and on some other it is written grams, right? So, from this we came to know that weight of an object is expressed in kilograms or kg or grams. Nowadays, we don't find beam balance in all the shops. Nowadays, in shops to weight the object, electronic devices are used. This shows the weight in kilograms and grams. You know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. You know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Now let us learn converting kilograms to grams. Okay, now let us learn converting kilograms to grams. So first let us convert 2 kg to grams. 2 kg is equal to how many grams? See here, you know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Right, so 2 kg is nothing but 1 kg plus 1 kg. 1 plus 1 is 2 kg. So 1 kg is 1000 grams plus 1 more kg is 1000 grams. So it becomes 2000 grams. So 2 kg is 2000 grams. In the same way, 3 kg is equal to 1 kg plus 1 kg plus 1 kg, right? So 1 kg is 1000 grams plus 1000 grams plus 1000 grams. So it will be 3000 grams. So 3 kg is equal to 3000 grams. In the simplest way, this can be also expressed as, now see here, 3 kg is equal to, you write 3 into 1000 grams. And you have to multiply here. Okay, so it is 3 into 1000 is 3000 grams. This is the simple way. To convert from kilogram to gram, you have to multiply by 1000. You have to multiply by 1000. Now let us move on to the exercise 12.1. Convert 8 kgs to gram. As I told you already, whenever you have to convert from kg to grams, you have to multiply by 1000. So 8 kg is equal to, you write 8 into 1000 grams, that becomes 8000 grams. See the second one, convert 9 kg to grams. 9 kg is equal to 9 into 1000 grams, that becomes 9000 grams. See the next question. Convert 4 kgs, 600 grams to grams. Now we see here, 4 kg you have to convert it to grams, but your 600 grams is already converted to grams only. So 4 kg, 600 grams will be 4 into 1000 grams plus this 600. Okay, so 4 into 1000 is 4000 grams plus 6000 grams. 4000 plus 600 is 4600 grams. It is, answer is 4600 grams. See the next one. It is 7 kg 850 grams. 7 kg is nothing but 7 into 1000 grams plus 850 grams. 7 into 1000 is 7000 grams plus 850 grams. That is nothing but 7850 grams.